So here are the notes of Biogeographic classification of India. It contains of 10 zones divided into 26 provinces. This is the list of all the 10 zones and the provinces that are present in each zone. So this contains the division of the biogeographic zone, the names of the biotic province in each zone, and the biome which is present there, and the wildlife which is found in those zones.